It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
There, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged.
Drive fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, Airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, Airlock.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you're parked. Nice travel.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Allende!
Loading lane. Repeat contact.
Houston, repeat. They're on the shuttle. There's an enemy foothold on loading control.
We need to move it. Gatling, loading control. We are taking fire.
Targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Push! Who's going for the truck? We have to find him! Get across! Quick! Keep running! We can get through this! Through that house!
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Viking 6, you there? Hesh. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. He's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your voice got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Rush, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
It's close.
All right.
Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and get you some real food.
Sit red.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo,
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Month already.
2-1, we just engaged the Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now.
Check. We're on our way.
Right. Here.
Shit.
Leave it alone!
Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go!
Smoking our position! Cover me! Contact! Close to the wall! Riley, here!
We're clear!
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Go find the old man. Dad!
All bombs along the wall. Sit rep.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be more of them. Stand by. Easy, Riley. Home.
What's left of it anyway?
Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again. Guess that means we should keep moving on. Not like you remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on.
Still guessing we got something here. Looks like they're digging through some wreckage.
Viking 1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Contact 40 meters. Cover me. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Perfect to investigate. Seek on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Well,
hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. You didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you?
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something is all right.
Something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. Is he one of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts, we'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online. Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Enemy patrols, keep searching.
Not loaded.
He's not on the field. Look around the press box. More patrols. No sign of our boy, though. Feels clear.
Got something on the second floor, right above home plate.
He's not on the left side. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger them to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks.
Thank you.
to the target! Lock up! Keep firing! Jack should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. A breach on your shot. On you.
12 o'clock! 12 o'clock!
Right on the left!
Clear right!
Clear left!
Group secure! He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him? Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No, no, you're not!
To clear those RPGs! All clear!
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Put some gas in there!
Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal. One man, Logan.
Wait for you, go.
Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Reach for five.
Targeting ghosts.
Well, who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
He's coming back down!
Hold him! Get him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Get some cover and fire!
Seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax, the exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Moving!
Moving!
Move
it!
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 Get down! Enemy artillery inbound! Hold on!
Drones now!
Sneak up a chopper! Take
A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
Well, how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Spirit, Ajax, left flank, Elias, you're with me!
Element is on deck.
Roger, Patty, 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Iron Horse.
Roger.
Contact! Overrun attack!
Into the south!
Horse! My sights! Away! Oh, away!
Moving!
checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, Actual. I see him. Swing him back around for a gun run. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. He took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
One new rise.
Going!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! In the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
cover our six! Elias, the door!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
secure. Let's move down. Enemies below. The lights inside will keep them blind to us. Guy at the table. Take them out. Good. Shift right. Let's take care of the other two. On you, kid. Target's down. We're clear. Move to the next floor. More enemies below. Hold your fire. Got three at the poker table over here. Left side, one in the kitchen, one on the way. Shift left, hit the kitchen first. Wait until he's in the kitchen, then take them both out. On you. Got movement in the center.
Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No lo pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
Pero sé cuándo toca divertirse.
Wait for him to leave. Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes. Bravo. Clear.
Artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
Big group, we'll need to surprise them. Take out the TV. Left side.
Eva, la cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
Es la mejor. ¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down.
Por allá, por allá.
We're entering from the northeast corner. Roger that. I'm almost to the control room.
We'll give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
Charges, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line. We need to move. Here they come.
Make it quick, Hesh. Enemies on the floor below us! guys. All right, let's do this.
Damn it. He's not here. Ash.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where
I
is
don't
he?
Know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four.
He's not here.
Three.
His
two.
Location isn't there in an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move! Command, mission's compromised! Attempting an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy, 6-2. Prep your urgency to get to rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winner's ahead! Compton, we can jump from here! Get to the window!
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Tab heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
Checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're clear to engage.
5-0. Do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, using 30. All right, boys, let's go for the fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or are you engaging targets?
1-1, it's
engaging. There's more targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roadway building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm, setting up a pistol shot.
Copy that, 1-0. We're still taking enemy enemy AA fire from behind the smokestacks. 1-1, can you clear them up?
Roger, we'll stay around for another pass.
Targets moving into position below us. They're meeting against the north side of the building, the north side.
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
We engaged several movers in that vicinity. We got a lot of them, but they're still alive.
Roger that. Back around.
Loose. Fire missile.
Firing missiles.
Thanks for the help there, 1-1.
Ghost team is on the deck. Repeat, Ghost team is on the ground a moment.
Outlaw 2-1, going into holding pattern.
Roger that. Continue scanning for targets.
Yeah. Sir! He's down!
Outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close. Firing missile.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urchin is secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.